This is one of my favorite pieces called The Tempest.